Disney Pixar Do a Little Dance 290 Pixies. Coco has raked in an impressive $152 million in the United States since its release 4 weeks ago, and yet there's one other country where the animated movie has fared even better. No, it's not Mexico. The film has made nearly $155 million in China, an unexpected feat in a country known for censoring movies featuring ghosts. Coco is all about the dead, as the plot revolves around a young Mexican boy's adventure in the land of the dead. But it's the movie's core message about family that seems to have propelled it to great success in China. There have been films in the past that Chinese audiences have embraced for the message about family. Stanley Rosen, a political science professor at the University of Southern California's U.S.-China Institute, told Quartz, "What we're seeing with Coco is similar to what we saw with Dangle, a 2016 Indian film which was about the first women wrestlers to compete for India and the father who trained them. That film also had a strong message about putting family first and became a huge hit in China. Coco is the highest-grossing Pixar release ever in China, according to Variety, and the third most successful Disney animated film thereafter Zootopia and Big Hero 6. It currently has a rating of 9.1 out of 10 on Chinese review site Douban. Coco has also broken records in Mexico, where it became the No. 1 film of all time on a local currency basis and made more than $56 million at the box office, according to Box Office Mojo. In the US, the movie sat at the top of the box office for 3 straight weeks before succumbing to the raging forces of Ferdinand and Star Wars The Last Jedi. This emotional letter about Coco shows the importance of inclusion in Hollywood. These Latinos' reactions to Coco prove representation matters. Coco director writes moving tribute after father's death. The tiny but telling detail we bet you missed in Coco. Download Carolina Marino Latino Voices Editor HuffPost.